What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
You mentioned Dr. Braun? Who is he?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt, dead. A tremendous loss.
Sounds like you've had a pretty tough time.
I've had many dark days down here. Even despair. But the work. Always the work sustained me. This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
Let's do this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88.
It sounds kinda crazy, if you ask me.
And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet.
Up next, Crawl Out Through the Fallout. That's just the name of the song. I'm not recommending it. It's a course of scientifically recommended action.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. About your hero when you're at ground zero and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, while those ICBMs keep us free. When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fallout back to me.
We should get out of here as soon as we can.
We're sucking up rads here.
We're sucking down a lot of rats sticking around here.
The more we get out of this radiation, the better.
What the fuck was that?
I had better have exercised that.
Thank you. got some, motherfucker!
Watch your step.
Where'd they go?
Well, howdy there.
I say it's time for a drink.
Great. I didn't need to have more children.
Awful lot of rads around. We should get out of here.
We're not gonna stay smooth skins much longer if we don't get a move on.
Better get a move on. Got company.
Hey, something's out there.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
It's fighting time.
Oh, good. More muck.
Got fun time incoming.
Someone's coming.
You think we're safe?
Seems we have a tail.
You!
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth bolt.
Come on in. The water's glowing.
Huh. Seems I forgot my trunks.
That water don't exactly look clean.
No!
That all you got?
Look who's back.
Well, you're still here.
Headshot! Receiving end.
That'll teach him.
What was that?
Not exactly subtle now.
Well then, what's next?
No.
Good sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Sucking up rats here.
Look like a counter doing cartwheels, too.
We're gonna have a lot more limbs and a lot less hair if you stick around here too much longer.
There was a house. It was in the West Stands, and there was a guy and a kid living there. And they didn't really bother anyone.
Someone or something else here.
I'm ready for him.
Find a bit of exercise, Pat.
You should tell Nick. Or the guards.
You make a plane, huh? You gonna look for the treasure? Personally, I was worried it was some metaphorical crap. The real treasure is you!
The dreaming that keep trying to come true. It's all over, but the cry. And I can't get over crying over you.
You want to get out of here?
We should get out of here as soon as we
that
can.
That was nuts. Great. I didn't need to have more children. All right, quit your hiding.
What's that?
We need that we're not alone.
I say it's time for a meal.
That was refreshing.
I don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone.
That was refreshing.
Something out there.
Thank you.
King Cole there. He's just the best, isn't he?
There you are. Beginning to think you wouldn't show.
Who are these people?
Mercs I hired. Same as you. I'll take all the help I can get. Now let's get started. All right, gather around. Looks like we're up against 10 raiders. 5 in the plane, 5 on patrol. Expect the others to come running once the shooting starts. Stick together, keep your heads down, and clear that plane. Now move! Move! Move!
Who's there?
Got you!
I heard something.
Here we go.
We'll kill you if we have
to. Go for it.
Just
I've
leave.
Got you.
Steady hand there.
My leg!
With skills like that, remind me to show you a couple places.
If they didn't want it open, they should have bought a better lock, huh?
Should have just run!
You know, I took time to stop for a drink,
days, right?
Secure the plane! Make sure there aren't any stragglers! Here we go. Looks like it's still intact. What do you know? Sooner we get out of this radiation, the better.
Let's get out of here. Don't fancy my hair falling out faster than it already is.
That gizmo of yours is buzzing for a reason. Radiation.
Ness.
Look, unless
what
you
is...
want me to stick you on top of the railroad's Christmas tree, let's go.
Here, just like we agreed.
Is that a secret compartment? All right, Ness, what's really going on here?
Keep your voice down. Ugh. All right, look. Skylanes was a smuggling operation. Near as I can tell, the whole company was in on it before the war. Used their passenger flights to cover it up. I've been looking for these wrecks for years. Beat selling metal for scrap. Can I count on you to keep this quiet? You got your cut, I got mine. We're even.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Now get out of here before the others start asking questions.
Hey, Ness.
Get out of here!
Loctite.
better get a move on. Radiation.
Having such a good firefight.
Your arm.
Can you still shoot?
Oh, that's gotta sting.
Gotta reload sometime,
don't
asshole.
Worry, it's still attached. We got fun time incoming.
How much you got left to me?
Ah, take them all.
I think I got something out
of
here.
Ah, yeah, you're right.
Which one do you want?
You can always use some more ammo.
Did you see that?
Wouldn't want it. One to waste.
Ours now.
It's ours now, hey, Captain.
Take cover!
My leg!
I like strong.
Might have better exercise that.
My leg!
My legs hurt bad.
My leg!
Damn arm.
Oh, my arm. Doesn't look bad. And you maybe
want to go ahead, Rock.
I'm gonna break anyway.
I guess you have a new option.
Do you think you can still walk?
The settlement of...
Oh, can you move?
Sanctuary.
Don't try to run. Just look after that leg.
Easy now, Blue. That leg's real beat up.
With, you know, the whole...
Oh, man, come back! I was having fun!
Seems we have a tail.
Wait, something's out there.
That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy. Real, it would be so dangerous.
There you are.
Your funeral!
You picked on the wrong people today!
Do you have a vision hidden?
Fine, I better exercise that.
Showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled.
from a jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down the bumpy road out through the wilds, and all of a sudden I bounced to a stop at the foot of a mountain and didn't have no top. You ran with a Geiger counter in the
opening fire.
One way to get there.
I should have a back.
For that, and neither's here.
Hey, you find any pieces of my leg, you grab them.
Right in the damn leg!
Ah, my arm!
Arm's been hit!
Ah, damn, I'm hit!
Can't open it from this end.
Update. Observed unusual activity has ceased. Window is open for a heavy to make contact, but they should act now. The package is still in my possession. It cannot remain here safely for much longer. Out.
Another...
Jeffries! Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Yes, yes.
Major! Major, what found us?
Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Well. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Yeah. I think it's too late to run.
Well, this is our goal.
Who could do something like that?
Yes.
Real learning ain't found in books.
You're a comic book fan, huh?
I'm a fan of Grognak myself. What will that wacky boy do next?
Come on!
Full of deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the Gunner bosses in that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Linwoods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased.
We're not gonna stay
Radiation, damn. That's trouble we don't need.
We've gotta get out of here before we turn into ghouls.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone.
Well, that got the blood pumping.
Eyes open, something stopped. We ain't alone.
Boy doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here. The
sooner we get out of this radiation, the better.
I got something over here. There you are.
That'll teach him.
Of those shots you got to those.
hell was that? I know you're here.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Sounds like someone fed Scudder and his whole band.
Enjoyed that song by Warren Smith.
Every last one.
Well, at least something.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a
some serious subroutines running on this box, but maybe
the settlement of
got it.
Sanctuary has, I guess, sounds like maybe the not other news. It's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous. I bet. Here's Roy Brown, again, and he's not chopping or being mighty. Well, I mean, maybe he is, but that's just not the focus of this particular song. I don't think.
Too bad for you.
Damn. Lost him.
And what's next? I could do this all day. Shit. Lost. No sign of him now.
No need to hide. It'll time to reel him in.
I got nothing.
Kiss it all goodbye.
Who's there?
Oh, it's on! Oh, now it's on! Keep your up!
Now that's just annoying. That wasn't in the script.
Fighting again?
Great.
So welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a cloud.
Like a cloud,
I love those dear hearts
and gentle people
who live and love in my hometown.
Those dear hearts and gentle.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
Huh?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? That's the best news I've heard in a long time.
By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Consider it done.
What now?
We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Sometimes he's sweet, sometimes he's true, sometimes I wish he were in Timbuktu. He's a demon.
She'll call for me at nine and take me out somewhere to dine, then staggers in and sings Sweet Adeline. He's a darling.